excuse me, can I talk about P versus NP? P versus NP describes a specific set of mathematical problems where acquiring the solution takes exponential time, but validating the solution is only polynomial time.
Will anyone sign?
If P was to equal NP, however, internet security would be broken because internet security is based off of these very large numbers that are very difficult to factorize.
P cannot equal NP! If it does, the entire internet will be dead!